If you're new to this channel, then welcome. The Elvis Presley journey is pretty much me getting to know Elvis, pretty much. I knew of Elvis, but I didn't know much about Elvis, and the movie is coming as well. So I'm trying to prepare myself before I actually go and watch the film. And so far, I'm enjoying this Elvis journey. I'm enjoying it thoroughly. Especially, I love the revelation of his relationship with the black community as well. You know what I'm saying? Shout out my boy Elvis. You know what I'm saying? Elvis is my boy. You know what I'm saying? He's my boy. And my favorite Elvis song so far on this journey is the Gospel Productions. You know what I'm saying? If you think I'm going to enjoy a song better than Gospel Productions, comment down below what song you think that is. And man will react to it. By the way, if you can't tell, man's from the UK, because shout out to you, blood. But we're back with Kentucky Rain. Oh, bro, I actually thought my camera was even recorded. Welcome back. Was that El Chapo? Oh no, that's not Chapo, mate. That's my dog. Elvis is my dog. By the way,
seven lonely days and a dozen pounds ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So walking in the rain.
This one's a more mellow one. So far, I'm not feeling it, but let's give it some time.
Thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long. My love's too strong to let you go. Never knowing what will grow.
Don't mind me, I was just writing notes about the song. This is what I tend to do because I'm a creative and I'm a development researcher too. So development researchers, we always have to freaking, well, I used to be one, but yeah, we always have to write. You know what I'm saying? So I was writing notes on this. Don't mind me. I like the chorus though. I like the chorus. I'm gonna bring that back.
To some old gray bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No way, the day before. Finally got a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon?
I like that part.
As we drove on through the rain.
I like that part.
He listened, I explained that he left me with a prayer that I find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking.
God damn, his pole is shiny as hell. You lot see that?
With the rain in my shoes.
Even his guitar shiny as shit. One thing about Elvis, that guy knows how to dress, bro, and the bling is mad.
Rain,
I do like the chorus, I'm not gonna lie to you. And you know what, I'll give you like my final thoughts after the video. Alright, you know what? Surprisingly, I'm gonna give that one a 3 out of 5. Because at first I wasn't feeling it. But the chorus definitely saved it. You know what I realized? I realized I prefer upbeat, energetic Elvis and the jazz and the whole, you know, like jailhouse rock and the gospel production. That's the type of Elvis that I prefer. When Elvis does do the whole soul type music, then it has to be powerful for me to actually like it. Because there was one that I liked, I think it was called American Trilogy or something. That one was powerful, that one I liked. That was a proper like soulful one, you know what I'm saying? But me, I'm generally me, I just like my, I do listen to soulful music, but I have moods in it, you know what I'm saying? So I don't feel like I'm in that mood now. Maybe that's why I wasn't really feeling this one as much as I thought I was gonna feel, as much as I thought. But like I said, the Kentucky Rain part, the chorus definitely saved it for me. Because I can't lie to you, at first I was gonna rate it like a 2.5. I was just gonna say it's not for me. But the Kentucky Rain part, I did like that part. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a 3 out of 5, but it's definitely not gonna go in my top 5. But I'd let it ride. If it came on the radio, I wouldn't switch it off. It's just this one is all right. This song is all right. This one, the Kentucky Rain, is all right. But I do prefer the upbeat Elvis in comparison to the soulful Elvis. But I do like soulful Elvis as well. Like I said, the American Trilogy and the gospel production is not really soulful, to be fair. That one's mixture. No, it's not actually. I'm chatting rubbish. The gospel production, that one is straight. Well, in the beginning, I swear, in the beginning of gospel production, it's a bit soulful, isn't it? And then it just transitions into a whole theatric fiasco. Well, fiasco, I don't think I should be using the word fiasco, but because that's kind of like a negative connotation, I think. But pretty much, gospel production is my type of Elvis, you know what I'm saying? That's the pinnacle, you know what I'm saying, of Elvis that I freaking love. But yeah, and Jailhouse, was it Jailhouse Rock? Freaking amazing song, I love that song too. But yeah man, this one was cool. It's just not for me. It's just not for me. But I did give it a 3 out of 5 because of the chorus. You know what I'm saying? But this one is not for me. Bye.